bomb missed its intended target by nearly 800 yards. The blast sent five ships, including two destroyers, to the bottom of Bikini Lagoon. All ships within a half a mile of the blast were heavily damaged. But damage was nowhere near that created by the following underwater blast known as Shot Baker.
C'est l'atterrissage.